Loyola, Loyola, we'll sing our proud refrain.
This musical is a work of fiction and in no way intends to hurt the sentiments of any individual or community. So let us together embark on this journey with a Kabuliwala and immerse ourselves in the spectacle and grandeur called India.
The Kabuliwala, a poignant tale of friendship between a precocious little girl and a spirited Pathan, has enthralled readers for generations. What happens to this friendship after the Pathan goes back to his country? How does the bond between two people metamorphosize into a bond between two nations? What are the invisible cords that tug at the heart of Kabuliwala and make him long to return to the beautiful country that is Hindustan? In a world that is broken into fragments by narrow domestic walls, the students of Loyola School Jamshedpur make an attempt to highlight the rich diversity and plurality of incredible India, showcasing a Hindustan as seen through the eyes of an Afghan and his family. The show takes its audience on a whirlwind tour of the country, a country which is the birthplace of four major religions of the world, a country where a Muslim priest, a Christian priest, and a Hindu pandit eat langar along with their Sikh brothers, where a Hindu lovingly offers Roza Kushai to a Muslim boy, a country where a Brahmin woman teaches her students Christmas carols, and where the entire nation joins hands to celebrate the festival of Christmas. This is incredible India. How can you describe this land of diversity in one language? This is a land which has many dialects, all bound by the universal language of love. Hence, our show too is multilingual. Art unites all. Through our music and dance, we shall lead our nation into the heaven of freedom that Tagore dreamt of.
आप अमीना बिन रहमत, आपका निकाह अजलान इब्न शुएब खान से बावकालत अरीब बिन दानियाल रुपये 51,000 महर अलावा नाम नफका के पढ़ाने जा रहा हूँ। क्या आप मुझे अपना निकाह पढ़ाने की इजाज़त देती हैं?
इजाज़त है।
आप अजलान इब्न शुएब खान, आपका निकाह अमीना बिन रहमत से वा बकालत अरीब इबिन दानियाल और दो गवाह ख़ास हमदान और नजीब और महर रुपया 51,000 अलावा नाम नफका के आप से किया जाता है, क्या आपने कबूल किया?
मैंने कबूल किया।
मुबारक हो रहमत भाई। भाभी जान,
अमीना तो बिल्कुल गुड़िया जैसी लग रही है।
आज निकाह के खूबसूरत मौके पर जश्न मनाते हैं और रक्स का लुत्फ उठाते हैं।
Thank you.
Azlan, we are giving away a piece of our heart to you. We have raised her with a lot of love and care. I hope you will look after her as we did. तुमसे बस एक ही गुजारिश है, मेरी बिटिया को खुश रखना.
Yes, बेटा, take care of my गुड़िया.
अम्मी जान, अब्बू जान, don't worry. Ameena is now my responsibility. I will always try to keep her happy.
बहुत खूब. It's such a relief to hear you say that.
पर अब्बा जान, I have something to tell you.
Go ahead, son. What is it?
Actually, Abba Jan, I have to go to Dubai for some urgent work. But I will be back. I'll be back in a couple of months and take Ameena with me then.
Don't worry, beta. She will be with us till you return. Kyon Noor? Maine theek kaha na?
Absolutely right, Ameena ke Abbu.
Shukriya, Ammi. Shukriya, Abbu Jan. खुदा हाफिज.
खुदा हाफिज.
कागज के दो पंख लिखे मुंटारे कैमुन बुका मुंटारे.
आ, हियर इट इज. अमीना बेटिया, इधर आओ.
क्या हुआ अब्बू जान?
I am a blessed man today. सब खुदा का शुक्र है. Here, Vaidis, they are a gift from your very special sister back in Hindustan.
Mini?
Yes, Mini, who I love as my own daughter.
Ameena ke Abbu, you often speak of Mini with so much fondness. I am sure she thinks of and misses you. And what was it she used to call you?
Kabuliwala.
Her Kabuliwala.
Noor, if today I am here to give away Ameena's hand in marriage, it is only because of the many compassionate and generous souls back in Hindustan. The most generous soul of all was Janginath Babu, Mini's father. It was he who gave me the money to return to my motherland, to my family, to you, to Ameena. No words can ever be enough to express my heartfelt gratitude to that gentleman in Calcutta.
I pray to Allah that he may keep Mini and her family safe and happy.
You know, Noor, when I was in India, I visited this beautiful dargah in Ajmer, the shrine of Khwaja Moinuddin Chisti, a saint and spiritual healer. There was something magical about that place, Noor. It is believed that all wishes made there with sincerity always come true. I fervently prayed for his help to return to my homeland, unite with my family. Look, Allah has granted my prayers. It is said that when one's wish or mannat is fulfilled, one must return to the dargah and place a chadar as a show of gratitude and acknowledgement for your wish being granted.
Oh, Ameena ke Abbu, then you must visit that dargah once again and also pay your respects to Mini's father.
Yes, Noor. I have been thinking about it for a long time. And now that Ameena is married, my responsibilities are over. I need to make the visit before it is too late. Will you come with me, Noor?
Yes. Yes, yes. Why don't we all go? as it is, Amina will be a bit lonely as Azlan has to leave for Dubai on business. We can take her along too.
Noor, it will be a dream come true for me to visit that incredible country and pay my respects at the Dargah. But most of all, to express my deep love and gratitude to Mini and her father. Oh, I can hardly wait to see them again.
Okay. Let me start with the packing. And I need to take some meva for a little Mini.
Oh, how I wish Aslan could also go with me. He had to rush off so soon after the wedding.
Don't worry, Amina. I'll ensure this journey will be a memorable one for you.
Rehmat and his family set out on what turns out to be an incredible journey to Hindustan.
These mountains, they are steeped in eternal beauty. Oh, how I miss Azlan.
Let's not wait here, Amina. We have a long way to go. Moreover, it's pretty cold.
These are the Hindu Kush mountains. They are the site of the ancient rock carved statues of Bamiyan Buddhas. Not only that, the Khyber Pass that we are traveling through has historically been the gateway to Hindustan and till date is used as a trading route between Afghanistan and India.
And who is this Buddha?
Buddha was an Indian ascetic who preached millions about dharma, Ahimsa, and...
ਪਾਜੀ ਮੰਜੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਰੱਖ। ਓ ਪਾਜੀ ਮੰਜੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਰੱਖ। ਹਾਂ ਉੱਥੇ।
ਓ ਮਨਜੀਤੇ, ਅੱਜ ਬਹੁਤ ਥਕਾਵਟ ਹੋ ਗਈ ਹੈ। ਦੋ ਚਾਹ ਲਾ ਨਾ ਮਲਾਈ ਮਾਰ ਕੇ।
Amina ke abbu, I can't walk anymore. Can we rest for a while? My knees, hurting too. I really need to sit down.
Bhai Jaan. Assalamu alaikum. Can we get a place to rest for a while?
Oye, Paji. You seem like a foreigner. What brings you to Punjab?
We are from Kabul and are on our way to Ajmer.
Aao, baitho. Oh, Paji, you are in Punjab, the land of five rivers and the grand jewel of India. How can you go to Ajmer without having a taste of our hospitality?
What do you know, Ji? This is also the land of freedom fighters. Our Indian army boasts, Ji, of maximum number of sardars sacrificing their lives for the country.
Oh, Paji, tusi ta sade mehman ho. Sade naal roti shoti khao. Sade naal rahoge to aish karoge.
Oye, Manjite, Baisakhi da jasht kithe hai? Luckily, you are just in time for Baisakhi, the great celebration. It is also of great significance to the farmers of Punjab as it marks the beginning of the harvest season.
Oh, Paji, jashn utthe hai. Chalo.
Oh, the celebration is about to begin. Join us and experience the true beauty of Punjab.
Oye, Manjite, khatiya nu baar kar, jashn da mahol hai.
India, the land of festivals. These festivals are an integral part of this colorful nation. Come the harvest season, farmers of different states celebrate vibrant festivals which symbolize joy and prosperity. These festivals are as incredible and diverse as its people and landscapes, and let you truly experience the beauty of Indian culture. Be it the rhythmic tolls of the Bhangra in Punjab, or the traditional feasting of Vishu in Kerala, or the fervor and festivities of Poila Boishak of West Bengal, or the spirited dances of Bihu in Assam. Harvest time is a time for joyous celebrations.
Ah! na 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 na
बेहतरीन इंतहाई खुशनुमा. What a harmonious blend of all the cultures. Ameena bitiya, remember, I used to always tell you about the different kinds of festivals and cultures celebrated in Hindustan?
Yes, and I saw it for myself now.
Now, I'll take you to a very special place. A place very close to my heart.
Where?
Shri Harmandir Sahib. अमृतसर.
द गोल्डन टेम्पल, एन इनक्रेडिबल ब्लेंड ऑफ हिंदू एंड इस्लामिक आर्किटेक्चर बिल्ट बाय द सिख गुरुज. इट्स फाउंडेशन स्टोन वॉज लेड बाय अ मुस्लिम पीर ऑफ लाहौर. इट इज द epitome of cultural diversity, and people from all walks of life are welcomed with open arms. Shelter for the homeless, food for the hungry, and warmth and love for the lonely are generously offered. Join us as we experience the divine melody of the Gurbani.
Oh,
such a great way to serve God.
Yes, my child. When I was sick for almost 4 years, I had no money, no shelter, and no friend. My sick brothers took me in and healed me, not only with medicines, but with spirituality and brotherhood. I have often been a part of their langar and experienced the wonders of this place.
Ameena ke Abbu, where do we go from here?
We will make our way to Ajmer Sharif. But before that, let us finish our evening prayers.
Welcome to the Dargah of Gareeb Nawaz Khwaja Moinuddin Chisti, a mystic who belonged to the Chisti order within the Sufi tradition of Islam. The order is known for its emphasis on love, tolerance, and openness. Venerated by early Muslim rulers, the Dargah now sees believers from all faiths and walks of life.
after having participated in the Dua-e-Roshni. Rehmat and his family join in the Eid celebrations outside the Dargah. Eid is celebrated all over the country with great joy and fervor. After a month of fasting and following strict religious decorum, people, especially the children, enjoy themselves in the fun and frolic of the Eid Mela.
Bangles, bangles, crystal bangles. Bangles, bangles, crystal bangles. Chudi le lo, bangles, bangles, crystal bangles. Bangles, bangles, crystal bangles.
Oh, Ami, look at these beautiful bangles.
What do you say, Bhabi Jaan? Lustrous tokens of radiant lives for happy daughters and happy wives.
Buy these orange and red ones, Amina. They will look like circles of light on your lovely wrists.
Take these golden grey ones, Ami.
Go ahead, Noor. Buy some. Don't forget to buy some for Mini. She will be delighted. Oh, ho! Oh. Sambhal ke.
Maaf kari du. Maaf kari du.
अरे आप जितेश भाई तो नहीं? What a pleasant surprise.
रहमत भाई, am I dreaming?
I never thought I would ever bump into you here of all places.
do you remember the time when my son was very sick and the doctors almost gave up on him? That was the time I had prayed to God that if my son got cured, I would place a chadar on the dargah here. Ever since, I come here every year to place a chadar. Today, my son is a handsome, strapping young lad of 24, working in a bank. Sab Bhagwan ka shukra hai.
Mashallah, mashallah. You are right. God is great. Come. Let me introduce you to my family. Amina, Noor. He is Jitesh Bhai.
Came to.
He lived in the same street in Calcutta as Janakinath Babu. We used to have chai together every evening.
Yes, and dhokla and jalebi too.
Yes, indeed. What golden days they used to be. Oh, oh. Careful, child.
I'm sorry. Abbu, aur paanch aana. Dijiye na.
Ye lo.
What's your name, child?
Hamid.
Why did you buy the chimta when there are so many toy shops around, Hamid?
My grandmother's fingers get burnt every day by making chapatis. Now, they won't. Toys I can buy later when I have some more money. My granny gave me 2 annas as my Roza Kushai and 2 as my Eidi this Eid. With 4 annas, I could buy only this.
Mashallah, you are such a kind-hearted boy. May you be blessed.
And you observed your first roza. Let me buy you the toy as your roza khushahi. Well, Khan, I must be off now. I have a train to catch.
You must be returning to Calcutta?
No. I am off to Sabarmati. You must have heard of Gandhiji. I am visiting his ashram.
Yes. I've heard a lot about him from traders in Kabul.
Abba, Can we go to Sabarmati and Chitesh Chachu? Let's go, Nabu, please.
Okay, if you say so. Let's go, Jitesh bhai.
Rehmat and his family set off on their journey to Sabarmati, the land of Mahatma Gandhi. Bapu's name is synonymous with India, and a visit to Hindustan would be incomplete without a stop at his ashram. An icon of peace and non-violence, Gandhiji fought for equality of all men and for religious tolerance. Even today, the world reveres him as a symbol of universal peace and brotherhood.
Vaishnava Janato
Mahatma, Rehmat and his family proceed on their way when they encounter a group of dancers dressed in colorful attire, spreading color and cheer.
What is this gathering for? These people seem to be quite excited. Oh, look. Look, Ammi. Look at the vibrant colors of their dresses. Oh, how I wish Aslan was also here with me. I would have bought a few of these dresses.
With your buying sprees, we'll also have to buy you a camel on our journey back home. To carry all your stuff, Ameena.
Don't roll your eyes like that, Ameena.
Papu.
This is the Navaratri celebration. People come from all walks and communities to lose themselves in the rhythm of the dandiyas. Thank you.
क्या रूहानी नजारा है, दिल खुश हो गया जितेश भाई, व्हाट अ डांस।
ओह आई लव्ड द रिदम एंड द म्यूजिक।
वेल खान, आई मस्ट बी ऑफ नाउ।
गिव माय सलाम टू योर बाबा।
ओह ही पास्ड अवे लास्ट मंथ आफ्टर अ ब्रीफ इलनेस।
खुदा उनकी मगफिरत करे।
We had gone to Kashi to immerse his ashes.
Ah, Kashi, the land where one gets eternal salvation. I had heard about this place when I was in Calcutta.
Ameena ke abbu, since we have traveled from so far, why don't we go to Kashi now? We might not get another chance.
Jitesh bhai, if we wish to go to Kashi, how do we get there? Can you guide us?
Oh, don't worry. I will give you the address of a friend and a letter for him. He will be too happy to extend hospitality to all of you. And when you're there, don't forget to participate in the Ganga Aarti.
Rehmat and his family embark on their journey to the holy city of Varanasi, the epicenter of Hinduism, where the river Ganga is revered and worshipped as a holy deity. Respect and reverence for Mother Nature has always been a part of the rich and vibrant culture of Hindustan. The aarti is about to begin.
Bye.
Oh, what an awe-inspiring sight! This is Jannat! This is Jannat!
Yes, it is! I had heard about this ceremony, but never thought I would be able to see it one day.
Isn't this place famous for Banarasi saris? Can we buy some saris, please?
We will buy one for Mini too.
Bhaijaan, before these women turn me penniless, please tell me how to go to Calcutta.
Arre, rukiye. Varanathi had decided to toot everyone's pocket. Get your family thumb and then you can travel to Gaya and from there to Calcutta. Ek minute. In another few days, you should be at your destination. Someday.
And my saris?
Yes, Begum. That too.
After having bought gorgeous saris, more bangles, Meenakari jewelry, and having had a taste of the famous Banarasi Paan, Rehmat and his family finally reach Bodh Gaya.
ठीक है अब्बू जान, आई नो.
संघम शरणम गच्छामि, बुद्धं शरणम गच्छामि.
This tree looks so old, as if it's been standing here forever. Imposing and resplendent. Ah, what serenity I feel here. I feel like being quiet for some time. Enjoy the cool breeze, twitter of the birds, the hues of the sky. Sir, this tree?
This is the Bodhi tree where Gautam Buddha attained enlightenment after having rejected all material luxuries and human bondages.
Oh, yes, yes. I have seen statues of Buddha at Bamiyan in our country too. Magnificent and sublime they look. But how come there are statues of an Indian ascetic in Afghanistan?
Well, Buddhist monks went to different parts of the world and initiated people onto the path of Dhamma. Bamiyan was a thriving center of several Buddhist monasteries, philosophy and art.
Our religion believes in the merit of good action and equality of all men.
Now, what is this? Some marriage?
Wait a minute, I'll ask. Excuse me. What are you people carrying on your heads? Is the marriage going to take place? Do you know? I also got married some time ago.
No, dear. This is the festival of Chhat, where we worship the sun and ask for our wishes to be fulfilled. In fact, people of other religions do have tremendous faith in the power of Chhati Maiya and observe fasts.
Manju, we should be going now.
it's almost time for the evening offering to the setting sun.
It is getting late and we need to find a resting place for the night.
Oh, look, look! I saw a similarly dressed person in Ajmer.
Bhai Jaan, we need a place to rest a while. Can you guide us, please?
Yes, there is a rest house near the Pavapuri Jain Temple. In fact, we are going there. If you wish, you can join us.
Can I ask you something? Are you also coming from Ajmer?
No. Why did you ask, child?
I thought I saw you there.
No, dear. There are many bhikshuks like us all over the country. We are the followers of Mahavira.
We just heard about Gautam Buddha. Is Mahavira another name for him? And why are you dressed differently from the monk we met in the morning?
Shh, Amina, don't ask so many questions.
We are the followers of the Jain Dharma, an ancient Indian religion. We believe in the tenets of truth and chastity.
Sorry to interrupt you, sir, but how many religions do you follow in this country?
Many. Don't be amazed, but this land has been the cradle to so many religions. All of them are but different paths leading to the same goal.
Will you be staying in Bodh Gaya for a while? Just a day or two, and then we will proceed to Pavapuri, where we will pray at the famous Jain temple.
I'd love to see this temple and observe the puja.
Let me describe it to you as best as I can.
Pujana Purana Shri Ram.
such peace, such tranquility. I wish I could stay
Let's
here
Let's not forget our destination, Begum. We need to reach Calcutta by sunset.
Having experienced the varied flavors of Indian culture, having witnessed the unique brotherhood and camaraderie among its men and women, and having soaked in the grandeur of its colorful celebrations, Rehmat and his family wind their way towards Calcutta. As they near Minnie's house, Rehmat is overcome with nostalgia. Memories of this incredibly beautiful moments spent with his little Minnie come back to him with amazing clarity.
कागज के दो पंख लेके उड़ा चला जाए रे जहाँ नहीं जाना था ये वही चला आए रे उम्र का ये ताना बाना समझ न पाए रे सुबह पे जो मोह माया नमक लगाए रे किसके न पाए न जाने न दाए रे दिशाहारा कैमन बुका मुंटा रे
Have your lunch now. This isn't the time for jugalbandi, especially when Upu will be back in next few minutes. Ki hoche? Mini, are you even listening?
Ma, relax. This is Baba's favorite song. Baba told me that you sang the song every evening for him after your marriage. Right, the Baba?
Hey, chup kar.
Tumrao na paro. Isn't it getting late? We need to go to the cathedral.
Ma, dada, didan. Look at my trophy that I bagged in the fancy dress contest. Thank you, dadai, for your excellent idea. It was unique. My teacher loved it. Jamshedji Tata.
So, Upu, can you repeat what you spoke when you were on stage?
I am Jamshedji Narsivanji Tata. I am a Parsi. Parsis are the followers of Zoroastrianism. The Parsis believe there is one God, Ahura Mazda, who created the world. Parsis pray in fire temples. Humata, Hukata, Havarashta. Good thoughts, good words, good deeds.
Yes, Parsis are known for their generosity. They are an integral part of India now and have contributed immensely to the richness and culture of our country.
We have so many legends in our country.
Theek bole chish. India is home to many cultures and religions. We Indians believe that all religions can coexist peacefully.
Yes, we truly stand for Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam, which means the world is one happy family. Vasudeva Kutum. Hello, K, Baba, Jano, I want a big
fancy dress contest. When will you come back from Andhra Pradesh?
It's not Andhra, it's Andhra Pradesh.
मिनी, अरे मैं याद है गुलेल खेला करते थे, हवाई जहाज याद आया, कित कित खेला करते थे,
कित कित काबुली वाला,
हाँ डू यू रिमेम्बर मी
काबुली वाला,
हाँ मिनी मैं रहमत चाचा, अमीना ये है मेरी मिनी, नूर मिनी,
कम कम प्लीज कम, आइए आइए, बाबा 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 देखो केश शे काबुली वाला, अरे काबुली वाला
रहमत खान, रहमत, हाँ दादा बाबू मैं रहमत,
what a pleasant surprise रहमत,
look who has accompanied me, my begum नूर and my daughter Amina,
एशो माँ एशो बहुदी come inside, ओगो गिनी शून्यो आई भोला मिष्टी नहीं आए,
I brought my family on a tour of this great land, Hindustan, my home away from home, and to visit my Indian brother and his family.
Come, Amina, come, Bhabi.
Arey, Bhabi Jan, do you remember those bangles you gave me when I was leaving for my home? These are the ones. I have preserved them all these years.
I can't believe it is you, Rehmat. I am delighted to see you and your family. I must confess, since you left, Rehmat, I have often thought of you. Every fairy wala who visited our house reminded me of you. I asked them about your whereabouts, but none could speak with surety.
Today, if I'm here with my family, it's because of you, Dada Babu. Arey, ye chota Dada Muni kaun hai?
My son, Opu.
Tumi ki Santa? Where is your red cap?
Ha, main Santa from Kabul. Ye to pura hamar choto mini. Theek aapke piche jaake chup gaya. अरे तुम बूढ़ा आदमी को देख के कहाँ भागता, आजा मेरा बच्चा, तुमियों की तुम्हार मायर मोतो ससुर बाड़ी जाबे
ना, माय की बोल छे, I will stay here itself with दादा दीदू नान मा,
मैं आपका भी दोस्त हूँ,
मिनी मिनी, we have heard so much about you from Abu. There wasn't a single moment when he didn't mention your playfulness, your cheerful self, and your non-stop chattering. My heart longs to meet you, Mini, every single moment.
And do you know, Mini? Amina even drapes a sari like you. Today, my happiness knows no bounds.
Dada Babu, you gave me a second chance at life.
Na Rehmat, I am a father like you. We share the same heart. I kept humanity alive. That's all. So Rehmat, what made you all come to Hindustan?
We came here to meet Mini. About whom? Appa used to talk every day. But what we have been seeing here the way people here live, love, and respect each other's cultures and traditions has left us speechless.
This is the Hindustan which I have been fortunate to have lived in.
That's Vasudevai Kutubambam, isn't it, Dadu?
It's Vasudhava Kutumbakam. It means that the whole world is one happy family.
Oh, Kabuli Santa, what is there in that bag?
Sharpo Nash, we are late. Santa si yaad aaya? Opus program will start in the cathedral. It's already 4:15. We need to go to St. Paul's Cathedral by 5 p.m. Do you know, Kabuliwala? Today, Opu is going to sing carols at St. Paul's Cathedral. You must all come.
Achha, Apu, how do you sing? Like a nightingale or a crow? Ka, ka, ka!
You are teasing me now. I can sing like a quail, like jingle bell, jingle bell.
Cheers. Good evening, Mrs. Subramanyam. Amra ki late hoi gachi?
Absolutely not, Mrs. Mukherjee. You're just in time. Where's your son? Where's the Purba? Oh, what a terrific singer he is. He learns the carols in no time.
Ye lije, madam. Hamara Apu.
Good evening, ma'am. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Apurva. Go run, join the choir. Are you new to Calcutta?
Yes, he is Rehmat Chacha and that is Amina, my sister.
Yes, yes. We are new to Calcutta. What celebrations are these? Why have they placed the trees like that? And why are the roads lit up with stars and lights?
We are celebrating Christmas.
Oh, what is Christmas?
Christmas is the celebration of God becoming man. It's the holy festival of the Christians. But in our country, we all wait eagerly for Christmas.
And we have carol singing competitions, Christmas tree decorations, and cake baking competitions all over the country.
Such is the beauty of this festival. Christmas and New Year are celebrated by all Indians.
That tree, Ammi? I'll take it to Kabul. We will have the most beautiful fir tree in our backyard.
Only the Christmas tree. Believe me, Amina, I will carry a heart filled with rich memories back to Kabul and will cherish it forever.
Yes. Why don't you all join us in the celebrations?
Baba, Esho.
Of our dear.
मुझो सूत ही कैसा प्यारा मिले जड़े गीत असा जो मधुर तरानो बने जड़े
का दरिया बहके सागर में मिले
बदला दा रूप लेके
बरसन हौले हौले
मारो बने आपनो सुनियालो
माझा तुमचा जुल